Hello students, through this video I will explain about the Napoleonic code. Already you know about that, okay? So but again with a picture I will explain about Napoleon code. Napoleon code is also called as a civil code of 1804, which was written by Napoleon Bonaparte, the military leader, and after that he became the emperor of France. Students, the reforms of civil code, Napoleonic code, asked for 5 marks. For 5 marks, you have to write 5 points. The first point is he abolished all the privileges based on a birth. Means the privileges. Privileges means a facilities which based on birth. Okay, were getting by only for clergy and nobility groups, but so he abolished all their privileges based on the birth. And second one, he established equality before the law. He established the equality before the law means for all the equal law. Ellarigu samanavadanta ondu nyaya. And third point is secured right to property. So before the rule of Napoleon Bonaparte, no people didn't have any rights to make their own property. And fourth one, he abolished feudal system. Students, feudal system. What is feudal system? So here you can see in the picture. So king distributes some lands to the nobles, and nobles distribute some land to the ministers. Officials for them, and that officials distribute the land for the peasants. Okay, these both groups got the land free from the king, but that land only give for the rent to the peasants. So it was called the feudal system. So here fourth point is he abolished the feudal system. All are equal. Equally got the lands, which provided by the government. Here all things. Okay, so it was a feudal system. These two groups were getting the land free from the king, but these both groups only giving that land for the rent to the peasants. And fifth one, freed peasants from the serfdom and monarchical dues. Serfdom means jita dalo paddhati anta karitina. Okay, jita dalo paddhati. So people were working freely without any wages in the land. A land owner satra en maartta idru antandre yavade ondu salary tagolarade kelsa maartta idru. And monarchial dues andre eno antandre, monarchial dues means the dues, sala. ಓಕೆ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ಗಳಿಂದ ಏನು ಸಾಲವನ್ನು ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ರಲ್ಲ ಅವುಗಳನ್ನು ಮನ್ನಾ ಮಾಡಲಾಯಿತು. ಮೊನಾರಿಯಲ್ ಡ್ಯೂಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಫ್ರೀಡ್ ಪೀಸನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸರ್ವ್ಡಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೊನಾರಿಯಲ್ ಡ್ಯೂಸ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ರೈಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಚ್ ನೋ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ 5 out of 5. ಅನದರ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಮಚ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಿ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಡ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಷನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್. He improved transport and communication system. Okay, so students, if you write